All right, people, welcome back. So, let's set up some priorities for this session. Let's move the combine away. Let's move you as well away. It was totally the wrong thing that they wanted to do. We'll be sent to shop. Put the work on. Anyhow, let's go with this guy and buy a new tipper. It's been nearly 50. I guess miles. Yeah, in the US. That's the baker right here. Pretty much know by now this route, yeah. It's pretty straightforward. Pretty straightforward indeed. Okay, we are almost at the shop. Lady, oh no, she's dead. Nah, just kidding. You can't kill anybody here. This is not GTA. Yes, it's not selling for much, that's for sure. Well, anyway, what do we got here? Anything good here in the mods? It's, this looks like one of the new ones, right? You know what, let's get this one. It's one of the new things. Yes. But now we'll have pretty much to do mission. make some more money for the stuff that I want to buy. And of course money so I can pay my workers their wages. Okay, he completed his task. Good to know. Good to know indeed. What are you doing, kitty cat? Oh, you wanna go out. Just a sec. Sorry for that. Alright, let's go. Did I like put Carla on both of those fields? Can I put it on the third one as well? Should let me check. Yeah, indeed I did. Okay, let's put it on field 15 as well. Let's go all the way with the Canola then. This field probably needs cultivating. So I might do a mission here. Do I need to cultivate this? Okay, let's do this. It's a mini cultivator, great. Oh, this will take some time. Oh, the time is already running. Time is already running. Interesting. Yeah, you are using like no fuel at all. Kinda funny. Yeah, infinite fuel. I think anyone turn the fuel using the menu, right? And try it. You can turn it on off, but I have it on low. And still the vehicles use a decent amount of fuel on low as well. Although I don't know how, I have no idea how much fuel they have when I started the game. You know, like these vehicles that you got for free at the beginning. Like the tractor over there. Also, I put the mouse sensitivity to the highest, which is 200%, so yeah, this moves quite faster. It doesn't feel so slow and sluggish. Man, it was playing in 2015. I never really played with the settings, to be honest. I thought this is how it's supposed to be or stuff like that. Or that how the mod work. Good. Look at these textures, they're not bad actually for the cultivating. They are indeed pretty decent. Okay, we are like with 1/4 of the field cultivated. Pretty much. It's over 60 minutes or whatever it was, like 70 minutes. It's plenty in my opinion. Plenty indeed. Man, this tractor is so quiet. I like it. Aren't they beautiful? Is it already without the seats or is it already blocked? I don't say he's blocked, so I guess he's without seats. Oh, I should put on the cruise control when I'm even driving. Just put it on. Silly me, right? Yeah. Feel that be beautiful when I'm done. Beautiful just like me. Hell yeah. I wonder how much horsepower this tractor has. Does it have even 100? Maybe I'll check if I do not forget about that after the mission, right? Да. Ну, вот он эксперт. Shouldn't take that long anymore. But yeah, this could be better, like 3 meters, so it's not ideal, I say. I think it's the one that you get in gold edition, right? Yeah, probably. Seems fine so far. We're looking at 8 minutes working on this field. Seems good. Hopefully, they'll have enough money for everything they want to buy. Nice. Thank you so much. Wait a minute, seriously? He's blocked by you. That's so strange, to be honest. It's like really strange. But whatever. So that's probably one thing what I'm going to buy. Well, first of all, I'm going to need to buy seats. It seems like we are not as short for the fertilizer yet. I won't buy fertilizer, at least not yet. I definitely need some seeds. Also, I should probably move the seeds that I have. I'll probably do that. I will probably do that. Look at the crystal clear water again. Water always looks nice in this game. There is the gold nugget. There is the gold nugget, I saw it. Just sitting here. There is not gold nugget. I was stuck here. Wait, I can take it. Okay, now can I do it? So weird. I'm making mess. Whoa, this is beautiful. Yeah, definitely Buck. Aren't you guys brothers? Look exactly the same. Again, it is a place. Gotta go check it out sometimes. They are doing really good advertising. Man, this car is definitely driving faster than me, see? Told you, probably 50 km power is the limit now. Which is pretty normal. Oh, arcade. Good value, bro. What if I look at it right on the ATM? So strange. Where? Okay. Oh, Palazar, their own category, and the Bigfoot. No, oh, liquid and solid fertilizer, okay, got it. How can I purchase like multiple of those? Let me try to load them first. See how many I can take. Oh, seems like probably a lot. Yes, definitely, like a lot. Also, auto fire will be probably, yeah, will be probably enough. Come on. Just won't go down. Thank you. Come kind of easier than I thought. Okay, I guess the worker is without the seeds by now. This is just my guess. I usually tend to be spreading right above those. Well, fuck around here with those seed pellets. Oh no, tank is empty. What should I do? I guess I'll head home now. Actually, strap those. Oh, I can. Oh, how do? Oh. R. All right, sweet. There we go. Yeah, I could have. Probably took like, I don't know, slightly more than those, but whatever.